And this garage did have a lot of mice evidence in it. And he was working on getting rid of those mice and the places that they were hiding out and places they were getting in. Remember, I always said, if you don't want snakes in your barn or shed or in your house, get rid of the mice and the snakes.